Every day the world is getting worse. Living in a system of things, monopolizing, materializing, specializing. Now my in the USA, the president and the senator, full of political governmental statement, promise us with peace for a change, for a better living in this world. But the world is empty, words broken, promising, and not feeling anything. Lying, deceiving humanity, culture, and our society, in the community, there's still wickedness, selfishness, with no true happiness, more hatred, more greed for the love of money, jealousy. Lying, stealing, fighting, killing, thinking words about your brother, sister. Too many rumors of war, a lot of bloodshed all around the world. The president and the CIA and the feds passed tissues, caught them with blood in their hand. Always keeping top secret from the public. This is careful, this is critical. Still lying with peace of delusion, but that's the solution. Realize, acknowledge, Jesus Christ is a conqueror over there. He's the resurrection. He's the redemption that saved us from liberation. His words promising, his love is everlasting. He's coming very soon with the wrath of God to rescue the righteous, to overthrow the government, eliminate evil from the face of the world, restore peace and harmony, and change this world to paradise. He's a governor, he's the ruler, he's our king forevermore, Lord Jesus Christ. I praise your name to the whole world. I love you to death, oh Father God.
My God, we all need you. My Lord, we all need you. My God, we all need you. My Lord, we all need you. My God, we all need you. My Lord, we all need you. My God, we all need you. My Lord.